Do you know what you get when you mix sugar, oil, water, and food coloring?
Oh no, Papa. I hope you're not baking again. Are you?
Not anymore. How about some science experiments?
Ooh, that sounds exciting.
What do you know about density?
Ooh, I love being density.
Let's imagine three squares, and that these squares are made of little black squares representing the amount of atoms or molecules, or matter, that make up these squares. The yellow square is composed of 8 little squares. The pink square is composed of twice that number, 16 little squares. And the green, 32, which is 16 times 2. Notice that all colored squares have the same space, the same area, the same width and height. What changes is the amount of matter that composes them. When we compare the colored squares based on the amount of matter, we can say that yellow square is the least dense of all the squares. The green square is the most dense of all. The pink falls in the middle. So think of density as a way to compare how much matter is packed into a given space. Now let's imagine that this square is filled with water, and that water is also made of 16 little squares, just like the pink square. Now, when we drop the green square in the water, it will sink to the bottom, as it is more dense than water. When we drop the pink square, it will sit near the water surface, as water and pink square share the same density. Whereas when we drop the yellow square, it will float on water because it's less dense than the pink square, the green square, and the water. And with sugar, oil, water, and food coloring, we can run a science experience to show how liquids with different densities behave by creating a cool, colorful density tower. First, add a drop of green food dye in a glass of water. Add 8 big spoons full of sugar to it and heat gently.
If you are younger than 10 years old, ask an adult for help, please. Nobody wants to get hurt or burnt.
The sugar will make this green liquid very, very dense. Pour this into a clear glass jar. Next, drop a tiny bit of red food coloring dye to a cup of water and carefully pour the pink water onto the green liquid. Try using a rod to slowly pour the pink liquid into the jar. Remember that the green liquid was packed full of sugar, while the pink liquid has no sugar at all. The sugar made the green liquid very, very dense. So dense, it sinks to the bottom and it won't mix with the pink liquid. Next, pour a glass of oil carefully onto the stacked green and pink liquids. Oil is less dense than water. Therefore, it floats on the top of the two more dense liquids. Voila! Now you have a green, pink, and yellow density tower.
Papa, do you know what you get when you mix green, pink, and yellow?
What?
A phone call!
Whoa.
The phone goes green, green, I pink up the phone and I go yellow.